Is it okay? So will I go to the next topic? So what are the things you have learned in animation? How to loop animation? How to go easy and easy out? How to make link up animations? How to make parent child animation? This list has to be there only. So that is what you accept. And which animation to be get huge, that is to be get think of. Now, the same music to the next tire. Take a new layer. Take a bigger layer, Control Y. Make the composition size. Now, in the windows, you do find an option called effects. Here, all the effects name are there. Here, type out audio. Then there is a special option come up, spectrum. Drag and drop over here. అర్థమైందా ఏం చేయాలో విండోస్కి వెళ్ళి ఎఫెక్ట్ ఓపెన్ చేయాలి. ఓపెన్ చేసిన తర్వాత ఆడియో టైప్ చేయాలి. చేస్తే ఇక్కడ రెండు ఆప్షన్ వస్తుంది. అక్కడ నుంచి పైన ఉన్న ఆప్షన్కి లేయర్ మీద డ్రాగ్ డ్రాప్ చేయాలి. అయిపోయిందా? బడ్జెట్ ఓకే. దెన్ ఇట్ విల్ షో ఏ విండో ఎఫెక్ట్ కంట్రోలర్. ఇది కనపడతలేదంటే విండోస్కి వెళ్ళి ఎఫెక్ట్ ఓపెన్ చేయాలి. అర్థమైందా? Then it will ask you, give me the audio layer. So the audio layer, which is there here, job is done. Now you can make the animation to the next level. So this happens automatically. And if you need to raise the start frequency and frequency and frequency band, so here all these control are there, thickness, stiffness, all maximum height. You can control the all the things. How to make an animation to be done with the music through an effect called audio spectrum. The next method of connecting the audio to a visuals. Does it okay? Yes.